so young. It's Christmas. Why is Christmas such a big deal? Because God sent us Jesus. Jesus is so special, the best gift ever, and that's what we are celebrating, Christmas. Do you remember the Jingle Bell song last week? Let's start worshiping this song. If it fell with you, just grab and sing with me. Jingle bells, jingle bells, Jesus is God's son. God loves you, God loves me, Jesus is God's son. So why is Jesus special? Because Jesus is God's son. Now it's time for Bible pledge. Everybody stand up. And can you make a Bible hands? Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I'll make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path, and will hide its words in my heart, that I might not sin against God. Amen. Now, let's sing our B-I-B-L-E song. The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I'll stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. Bible, the B-I-B-L-E, I'll take it on with me. I'll read and pray and then obey, the B-I-B-L-E. Now let's practice our memory verse. Do you remember that? This Bible verse tells us God loved us so much that he sent Jesus for us to be Savior and our Lord. Let's do it. God loved the world so much that he gave his one and only son. John 3:16. Great job, my friends. Now let's count it down, then Mr. Mark will be share the second story of Christmas.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Hey friends. I'm Mr. Mark, and it's almost Christmas. Are you getting excited? I am, and I'm so excited because I get to tell you the next part of the true story of Christmas. It's all right here in the Bible. Okay, so the true story of Christmas began when an angel told a girl named Mary that she would have a baby. And this baby was super special because, say it with me if you remember, Jesus is God's son. That's right. Jesus is special because Jesus is God's son. God loves us so much that he gave us his son, Jesus. And this story is about when Jesus was born. If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story!" One, two, three! Tell me a story! All right, here we go. Our story begins with Mary and Joseph going on a long trip. What kind of animal do you think Mary rode? I'll give you a hint. Can you guess what animal this is? A donkey! You're right! What does a donkey say? Make the sound with me. Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. Great job! Mary and Joseph needed an animal like a donkey to get to the town of Bethlehem. When they got to Bethlehem, they needed a place to stay. Joseph knocked on the door. Everyone knock your hands with me like this. Knock, knock, knock. All right, let's do it again, louder. Knock, knock, knock. The person told them there was no room for them inside, but they could stay in the stable outside. So Mary and Joseph had to sleep in a stable where all the animals stayed. Listen, what animal makes this sound? A horse. That's right. Okay, all right, listen again. What animal makes this sound? A sheep. You're right. Wow, you're really good at this game. Okay, let's listen one more time. Listen really good. Okay, who makes this sound? Yes, it's a baby. Jesus, God's son, was born. Mary wrapped baby Jesus up and laid him gently in a manger. The most special baby in all of the world was born. And why is Jesus special? Jesus is God's son. Louder! Why is Jesus special? Jesus is God's son. Jesus is the reason we celebrate Christmas. Jesus, God's son, was born. Jesus is God's son. Well, did you like the story today? If you did, give me 2 thumbs up. All right. Good job, friends. Okay, it's time to pray. Let's go ahead and close our eyes and we'll talk to God together. Dear God, Jesus is so special because Jesus is your son. Help us remember that Jesus is why we celebrate Christmas. We love you, God. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, guess what? There's even more to the story of Christmas, but you have to come back next time to hear it, okay? Great job today, friends. Merry Christmas, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Wow, I love that story. The best part is, it's all true, and I'm so happy that Jesus was born. Can we sing birthday song to Jesus together? Happy birthday to Jesus. Happy birthday to Jesus. Happy birthday to you, Jesus. Happy birthday to you. Jesus is so special. Why? Because Jesus is God's son. See you next time. Bye.